was so excited, like, to be so much like her. And where, like, when I got to Australia, well, I was there for 2.5 weeks. The first day I put on her outfit, I was so excited. And then the last day, I was pretty sad because it was the last day I was going to be, like, exactly like Dora. Dora is such a great role model because she's so brave, she's so independent, and she loves, like, teaching other people what to do, and she is just the best person in the world.